in Jesus, just to take Him at His word, just to rest upon my Master's promise. You